Hamilton Senior High School is a secondary school. We cater for 500 students. We're only 4 kilometres from the coast of Western Australia, just outside the city of Fremantle. Around 3 years ago, we were very, very fortunate to be picked up in the National Solar Schools scheme that was jointly funded by the federal government and also our West Australian state government.
The program gave us 3 main structures. They are the solar array on our roof, with an inverter which is in my classroom on the wall. We got a 72,000 litre water tank, and we got a wind turbine, 1.1 kilowatts. The solar panels, they broadcast their data on the internet, and we access the data from the website. We can get all the daily and the yearly data, and I get the kids to look at the trends and patterns in the solar panel power production and how that compares to the wind turbines. We get data from the wind turbine that's got a little SD card in the box, and we can take the data from that card and process it in an Excel spreadsheet.
You don't get a lot of sun in winter, so the turbine's a good idea.
Usually the sunny days doesn't really have much wind, so the solar panels will be producing quite high energy levels.
And when it's very cloudy and windy, that means the turbine would work more and the solar panels wouldn't get so much power.
If you've got both systems, you can generate power irrespective of the weather. With the rainwater tank, the kids realise that we're able to grow produce using rainwater rather than scheme water. We monitor the water level in the tank using the water level monitor on the side of the tank. So the whole thing sustains itself. We grow produce from the rainwater, we eat the produce, the scraps we then put back into the garden, and we also sell the produce as a way of generating income to grow the whole project even further. The most significant benefit is without doubt the educative aspect of these facilities. The kids are starting to get their heads around it now that they understand how these things work and whether or not they can incorporate these sorts of technologies in their own backyards.
So the National Solar Scheme has been very, very powerful in improving student outcomes at Hamilton. Mm-hmm.